the Masonic apron. In the triangle, we see spirit descending into the square of matter. Let us purify matter that spirit may shine through it and make of us lights to guide the footsteps of humanity.